follow, and subscribe.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back. We are here with the Resident Evil 3 remake. Now, I just finished Resident Evil 2 remake a couple of days ago, and I'm going to be totally honest with you guys. I loved it. I really did. I honestly fucking loved Resident Evil 2. And that's why, once I finished the game, I decided, why not just jump right into Resident Evil 3? So I am here at the start menu, and I'm ready to jump in and see what this game has in store for us. And let me just check the audio and make sure that it's working. And let me just check the... Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get started, shall we?
Pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs run the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC is quarantined.
When was this game released? Because this is a little bit too accurate to real life right now. Hold on. I need to look this up real quick. When was this game released? Oh. Oh no.
In the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the U.S.
That is the worst timing.
Commitment, honesty, integrity. These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
These fucking guys. I swear to God. Fucking Umbrella.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us. Nemesis. Yep, I've heard of him. Also, I know this game doesn't center around Leon or Claire. It centers around two new characters, so I'm excited. I'm excited to meet both of them and learn more about them. Is this game in first person? I mean, I know the... I know 7 and 8 are in third person. Or first person. Also, for anyone who's curious, I did read up on Resident Evil 1. So I know who Jill is, and I know the context for the first game's story, since I didn't play it and I started with 2. So I do know the context for the first game. I know I have more backstory on Jill and Chris and Wesker. But I mean, I feel like even people who haven't played Resident Evil know who Wesker is. He's like one of the most iconic video game villains ever. So, you know. What do we got here? September. Okay. Oh, is that Annette? That's Annette Birkin. What else is on here? Is her husband on here? Is that him? Nice place. Somebody left the water running. Oh, there she is.
Every night.
So she is okay. Wow. So she does have some serious PTSD then. Yikes. Okay, I'm sorry, just making sure that the desktop audio is working. Since the top audio is working. I wasn't able to check it when I started. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a mirror. It's okay. Cool posters. Oh, wow. That is a lot of medication. I mean, shit, I take meds, but that is a lot.
Too many pills.
Yeah. I mean, if you need them, you need them, but if... Jeez. People are going crazy. I'm wondering where, in terms of the timeline, this is happening.
3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Is it? September? It doesn't say the... It doesn't say the year, does it? No. Oh, here we go. Oh. Jill's report. It's been 2 months since that mess with Umbrella. Thanks to the suspension, investigations haven't progressed exactly as I'd hoped. Perhaps this written record of what I found will prove to be my final duty as a STARS officer. I can only hope that leads to the truth. Those infected by the virus seem to become literal zombies, communicable through several different avenues, bites, contact with crows, reduced strength of the virus, airborne infection. And those who survived. As it's kind of clear whether or not this virus. As for me, safe face. Okay. Yep. Fucking Umbrella. Yeah, I already know that there's something going on with them. Yep, there's a map. Yep. Ugh, jeez. Got me pinned down at home. Guys across the street are watching me. Irons men. Oh, Irons. He was the police chief. Umbrella. There's no real difference anymore. They want to wear me down, torment me into compliance, and it's working. I'm barely beating. I want them to be dead. I won't let them win. Oh, this is like from her journal? Wait, so are there people watching me? Hold on. Can't see down onto the street, so. Huh. It's Sorry. I saw red and I immediately thought of Claire. Ooh. Pizza. Message from a colleague. Hey, Chad, how you holding up? Still can't believe Iron suspended you. It's bullshit. You gotta pin a medal on you for making it out of that hellhole. Hope you're not mad at me for keeping my head down. That's right. Let's take care. It's Brad Vicker. Had to slip this message to the pizza guy. Interesting. Okay. I like this place. Any good? Okay. Water storm. There she is. Yeah. Honestly, I'd be checking too. Oh, there we go. September 28th, 8:07 p.m. Raccoon City.
Who could that be?
Where's it coming from? Sorry, my anxiety keeps getting the better of me. Like, double check everything. This is why it's always so hard for me to do schoolwork, because I'm never satisfied with how it looks. I'm always, like, going back and triple checking it, and like, you're already done, just, you know. Yeah. Alright, who's calling me?
Alright, I'm coming.
Hello? Who dat?
Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Oh.
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
The guy from
what are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right,
let me grab my. Ah!
Fuck. Is that your nemesis? On steroids.
What the fuck?
So So that's Nemesis, huh? Okay. Yikes.
Jill! Over here!
Brad!
Oh, Brad.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me.
Shit.
I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Okay.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arklay on steroids.
That was the mansion.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it! Grab that from the cop. I'm just gonna assume she grabbed all that from the cop.
You! Down there! Get to the parking garage roof!
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can.
The only safe place is in here!
Dude, come on. The same. Okay. Wait, is the knife like not a secondary weapon anymore? I have to actually equip it. Okay. They brought back the infected dogs. Fucking hell.
Shit!
broken bones is that now? Like, 6, 7?
God. Sorry.
Are you serious?
Come on. Start, damn it.
Fucking.
It's my turn, bitch.
Come here.
Hey, easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
Carlos. Okay.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
You can hold me if you want, Carlos. I think I might have a new video game crush.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
No, it's fine. You go.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Walk in front. I'm just enjoying the view.
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? Well, we're just here to help people. What's wrong with Umbrella?
What's wrong with Umbrella? Oh my god. Your company is responsible for infecting everyone!
Yeah. I don't know anything about all that. Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on.
He doesn't know.
It's this way.
I guess he might be lying. I really hope he isn't. It would suck if he betrayed us. Because he's way too hot.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
How did he know?
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Ooh, yeah. Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Show Carlos again.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
We get to hang out with Carlos?
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
I know what I want, Carlos.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
You coming with me? Come on, baby. I want you to...
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
Oh, first aid spray. Nice. Aww. I want Carlos to come. Thank you very much. Yep. Cool. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Battlefield if you run out of ammo. Yep. Gunpowder. I'm aware. Thank you. Appreciate that. Anything in here? This is survivors. I wish Carlos could come with me. At least I get to hear him talk over the radio. Oh, but seeing him walk is half the fun. Ooh. Oh, God. He's... Oh, boy. Focus. Okay, focus. Focus, focus, focus.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power.
It's coming out of my
controller. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Hold on, sorry. Getting a little dark in here, so I need to adjust the lighting. Alright. Much better. Okay. Ooh. Thank you. I know what a green herb is. I appreciate that, though. Thank you very much. Ooh, what's this? Oh. I need a key for it. Okay. Yep, I know how to do that. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. There we go. Field manual. Oh, hey, the typewriter. Nice. What the fuck is this?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing. Huh. Okay. Recovery coin? Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of, pre-order bonus stuff. I forgot. Increase the amount of ammo when crafting. Greatly increase your attack power. Greatly increase your defense. Physical feats. Wow. They gave me a bunch of good stuff. Holy shit. Dang. Okay, let's take this out. And let's take... what is this? An energy weapon. Take that out. I guess... don't need that anymore. I guess I'll take out some of these then.
Train moving.
Quick step. Oh. They added a dodge button. Cool.
Mega Man. Mega Man. Okay. This is what I was worried about. Carrying around those coins takes... takes up too much space in my inventory, so I gotta... ooh, good blood effects. I gotta put them back. I think I might hold on to the bolt cutters of the lockpick, but other than that, oh, I can open this, though. Wait, hold on. Clear up my inventory first. Okay, let me just store these. These, just in case. I need that. Okay, there we go. Free up some space. Alright. Well, I don't have a shotgun yet, but I will definitely save that for later. This gem has something to do with this, right? Yep. Anyway. Cool. Wow, they really do have the secondary weapons on the main weapon wheel now, huh? Okay, sure. Interesting. Don't know if I would have done it that way, but that's fine. Okay. Alright, so where was I? Oh, yeah, over there. Take the fancy box. And that. First aid spray, of course. Can I shoot these? Oh, I can't.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. Mm-hmm. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
I would like to. That's what I'm getting ready for.
Gotta put this out.
No. That'll be somewhere. Something around here I can use. Do you mind? I'm trying to do a show. Up a new area.
Is it just me, or does the gun, the bullet hitting the head, the sound effect is different, right? Did they change it? Freaking head exploding effect. I'm glad they kept that in. Oh, baby. Okay. Nice. Gunpowder. Oh. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate the viewership. Alrighty. Oh, I heard that. Is this one? Where are you? I can hear you. I hear you being gross. They still have the search areas. Nice. There we go. Shotgun yet, but I appreciate that. Thank you. have a bunch of... I've gathered a bunch of ammo, so why not? Let's see... Assault rifle ammo... I know I had 60 handgun. Where did they put it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Hold on. Oh, I can't examine it right now? Man, come on. Do I have any more gunpowder? No? Okay. Store it for later. Can I make a triple green healing herb? I'm just gonna test it real quick. Oh, I can! I feel like I already knew that, or I just forgot. Okay. Nice. Okay. Stuff later. Every time their heads explode, it's just... Perfect. Every zombie game needs to happen. Scared me, bitch. trying to figure out if there's a way to open this without wasting a bullet. Alright. Yep. Nice. Okay. Yes, we're finally back to the classic Resident Evil experience. Running from place to place, running between new places at my inventory to make room. Classic. Okay, so I guess I'm going this way. Cake Brothers. Oh, there's an area over here too. Ooh, pharmacy. I'm not really using my grenades right now, so I guess I don't really need them. I'm just trying to free up some space in my inventory. Maybe I should store the assault rifle and then take out the infinite ammo assault rifle. That way I can have another free spot to pick up some more stuff. We're gonna move this right there though.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Sorry, I read really fast, so I...
Nothing.
I feel like I zoom through it too quickly. I mean, you guys get the general gist, right? Oh, wait. Oh, that didn't make it bigger. Good. Thank God. I thought for sure I was gonna have to figure out how to keep two spaces. Maybe I should... find another gun that has only takes up one spot. Oh yeah, how about that? Was that the one I was using earlier? I can't remember. Bad memory, gang. What's up? Don't worry, I am one of you. I can also barely remember what happened yesterday. Games is just me organizing my inventory. Jeez. Oh, the light is okay. Another one of these. Very cool. I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna breed. Gonna breed, dude. Gonna fucking breed. Left 9, right 3, left 7. Okay. Cool. Jim's creeps. But I appreciate the second pair. There we go.
Yes! Motherfucking inventory upgrade! That's what I'm fucking talking about, baby. Today is a good day.
Hello?
UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
Dude.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
Who the fuck is this?
You would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Fuck you. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna shoot him. Shit. Where'd you go, asshole? It's just trying to show us nobody, only the people at the top of Umbrella are really corrupt. Most of the guys down at the bottom, like these guys, are not really that evil. Though, to be totally honest, that white-haired guy looked pretty fucking evil. Just really rude. These fucking things can. God, fuck. Stop fucking. Yeah. Sorry, Murph. Maybe I should bring another one just in case. 2 first aid sprays, just in case. Just in case there's more fucking dogs. God damn it. Maybe I need a faster shooting weapon in case I run into those things again. I can grab one of my assault rifles. Yeah. Probably. Okay. You guys know by now, I sick. Did you save? Did you? That is a hunger flash. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I feel like I'm gonna need one of these. Two of these, actually. Yeah. There we go. All right. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, God. It smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Yeah, just from looking at it, I can tell it probably stinks. It's a liquor. solve an environmental puzzle while I'm doing this shit, huh? God damn. Which I guess makes sense, but you know. Are you telling me I could have gotten rid of that the whole time? God, I'm so stupid.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
Through that whole segment with that thing. I honestly thought that was a scripted event.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Hi, Carlos.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. one step ahead.
Not your partner.
Could be if we wanted to, which I definitely want to. Please. The subway office. Okay. Back to that. Seems like things winded down a little bit. So for now... I think that's where we're gonna end for today. So... Wow. This game has been very intense so far. Fun, but intense. And I am excited to see what else it has in store. So thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you for doing so. If you're watching on Twitch, please be sure to follow. It's twitch.tv/GTAlstead. If you're watching on YouTube, please be sure to subscribe. It's youtube.com/yourboyTV. As always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you for doing so. I love you. I miss you already. And hopefully I'll see you again very soon. Bye.